In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Valorant error code VAL 57 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution consists of a few small steps. The first thing we need to do is to go to Show Hidden Icons, and if we have Vanguard or Right Click and Open, turn it off. The second thing we need to do is delete Vanguard and reinstall it. To uninstall Vanguard, go to Search and open Control Panel. After opening Control Panel, click Uninstall a program and find Vanguard from our applications. After that, right-click on Vanguard and click Uninstall. Click Yes and Continue. If a notification like this appears, click this program was uninstalled correctly. Now, we will open Valorant to download Vanguard again. To do this, we go to Search and type Valorant. After opening Valorant, click Update on the bottom right. We have downloaded Vanguard. Now, we will set Vanguard servers to run automatically. To do this, we go to Search and open Services. After opening Services, press the V key and find VGC. After finding it, right-click on VGC and open Properties. After doing this, we set the startup type to automatic and then click Start. Click Apply on OK to save the changes. The last thing we need to do is restart our computer. This is important because Valorant won't start if we don't restart our computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to change DNS. If the problem is caused by your DNS, doing this will solve the problem. To change DNS, go to Search and open Control Panel. After opening Control Panel, click on Network and Internet and click on Network and Sharing Center. After doing this, click on our network. Then we open Properties. After opening Properties, we click on Internet Protocol Version 4 and click on Properties again. After doing this, we tick use the following DNS server addresses and set our DNS like this. It is safe to use this DNS because it is owned by Google. After changing our DNS, we click OK and close the windows. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to reset our internet and clean Valorant sketch files. To reset our internet, we go to Search and run cmd as admin. There are three codes we need to type in cmd. I will put these codes in the description section. You can copy and paste them in cmd from there. We type the first code and press Enter. We type the second one and press Enter again. Finally, we type our third code and press Enter. Now, we need to restart our computer, but we will do this after we have cleared Valorant sketch files. To clear Valorant sketch files, we press Windows and R key and open Run. After that, type %lookalupdata% in the search bar and click OK. In the folder that opens, we find the Valorant folder and delete it. After doing this, open the right client folder and delete the Valorant folder. Doing this will not damage our game files. We have cleared Valorant's cache files. Now, we can restart our computer. After doing this, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the last solution. The fourth solution is to delete and reinstall Valorant. Sometimes a clean install can solve this kind of problem. So, you can try to solve your problem with this solution. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.